días, Osborne. Estamos aquí en la escuela más chévere donde los leones rugen con respeto y con orgullo. Let's have a fantastic Tuesday today. Just a few quick announcements, a reminder, the walking club is there for you every morning. It's a great way to start your day. I brought my walking shoes today and I'll be bringing them this week. I'll get out there as well. Remember, we also have a raffle at the end of every week for students that participate. Also, remember that tomorrow we will have an in-person morning opening. And really the reason is to announce that Osborne will be celebrating a 30th year anniversary of its dual language two-way immersion program. So we're super excited to kick off the festivities tomorrow. So we'll see you out there in the blacktop. And the last thing, again, every day we do a You Matter raffle, and that's because attendance is so important. So please try your best to be here every day. We don't want you to miss, because when you're here every day, you give yourself a chance to learn. So here we go, our first winner of the day. We have a second grader from Señora Perez's class. We have Brian Longombardi. Brian from Señora Perez's class, a second grader. Felicidades. Y nuestro segundo ganador del día, no la van a creer, del mismo salón de la Señora Perez's class, un estudiante de segundo grado, Adán López. Felicidades, Adán. Felicidades, Brian. Both of you could claim your prize here in the office. Have a great day, Osborne. Sigan rugiendo. Bye.